This afternoon, NFL players approved a deal to end the lockout. Owners overwhelmingly approved a proposal last week. This deal should allow teams to open their training camps by Sunday.
And as News 8's Barbara Barr found, the deal is welcome news for stores who make their money off the NFL.
I threw this team out there. How about a team like St. Louis? Yep. Steven Jackson carries the ball.
The NFL is back, and with talk now turning to the action on the field, owners of sports stores are cheering.
Football just blows everything else away.
Ken Hoffman owns the Card Stadium outside Harrisburg. He ordered NFL player cards and other collectibles last winter. If the lockout had lasted much longer, he'd have been thrown for a loss.
We would have been just stuck with a lot of inventory. It would have been a disaster for me, for sure. It would probably have took 50% off my collectible business.
Schuylkill Valley Sports, Ryan speaking.
Managers at Schuylkill Valley Sports say the lockout has hit the store hard.
They honestly forget about the retailers.
These jerseys hanging in the back of the store are all that's left from last year. Normally, you'd find NFL merchandise front and center in the store. Instead, now you'll see frisbees, swimming goggles, and soccer balls when you walk in the door.
Yeah, we usually have a ton of stock in right now. People are coming in looking for their players that they want, and we unfortunately can't get it for them. Just, you know, it's just like any of the stores that sell a lot of NFL stuff, which we sell a lot of, you know, it's a huge decrease.
Now that the lockout is over, the store hopes to get plenty of new hats and jerseys in time for the season.
NFL is, it's a huge business.
One customer and fan may have put it best.
Let's get it started.
Barbara Barr, News 8.